So I've got all the inside filleted now, down all the engine bearers, keel, everywhere we've got little bug traps and things like that. So that's pretty much all ready for paint now. Done all around the knees and everything in the back, and a good fillet around the transom as well where it joins the sides. The new transom well is all dry fit, just put in place. So I'm going to take all that back out and then start prepping the inside for some paint. So I'm just going to roughly sand over that and just clean up any little bits around the fillets where there's little bits of epoxy. They're pretty clean, but quick buzz over with the sander and then we'll be on to putting some paint on.